young men have expectations to live up to.
They have to be the tough guy, they shouldn't care about emotions guy, or show any weaknesses.
They have to be manly. In doing this, men devalue any aspects that appear feminine and feel the need to prove just how masculine they are.
Doing this hurts others.
It promotes violence against women by enforcing stereotypes using offensive language.
Put your pinkies up!
Is a campaign that addresses these violent acts and encourages men to be better men.
In my opinion, you're not a man unless you learn to respect ladies. It's the only job I ask of a man. And that goes from your grandma to your mom, sister, any woman you meet. You gotta love them all. Stand up for what's right.
Stand up for what's right.
Stand up for what's right!
Do it for me.
Do it for me. Do it for all women. Do it for me.
Pinkies up!
Are you sure you want to eat that?
Look fat in that dress.
You can't do anything.
Shut your mouth.
Don't make me hurt you.
Don't make me
hurt you. Don't make me hurt you.
I don't say what's on my mind, because I don't want to seem weak.
Just because I'm a guy does not mean I cannot accept the female aspect of my life. And it also does not give me the right to disrespect females either.
Eventually, you do start to get disgusted by yourself. You start to forget who the real you is.
I disrespected females just to get a laugh. Make people think I was funny. Everyone was laughing about her. It's just not funny.
Who cares if I want to be subtle and caring? Who cares? Just because there's stereotypes and assumptions does not mean I have to conform to them.
You never really think that your actions, what you do, what you say, you know, stuff like that, may hurt someone, but the fact of the matter is it really does. It's not a joke.
I find that society has created these roles for males, telling them that they have to be bad, that they have to use offensive language, and that they have to disregard positive relationships with women. And quite frankly, they don't. I refuse to be known as one who uses offensive language.
As one who fails to accept the female aspects of my life.
As one who fails to accept the feminine aspects of my life.
I will challenge gender stereotypes.
I will challenge gender stereotypes.
And by doing so, today I'll be a better man.
And by doing so, today I will be a better man. Put your pinkies up and support the cause.
Put your pinkies up and support the cause.
There are young men who think that they need to be manly in order to be a man.
This kind of behavior hurts themselves and those around them.
They ignore the feminine aspects of humanity
and think they need to prove their masculinity.
What can we do to change this?
What can we do to erase this way of thinking?
What can you do?
You can put your pinkies up.
Put your pinkies up.
Put your pinkies up.
Put your pinkies up.
This is a campaign that turns men into better men.
Together, we can challenge the gender stereotypes and assumptions.
We can encourage men to use non-offensive language.
We can allow men to appreciate the feminine aspects of life.
I remember vividly the Montreal massacre. I was 19 years old and I was a student at McGill in Montreal. It wasn't the university, it wasn't McGill, it was the University of Montreal, but it had a big impact on me. I remember getting lots of phone calls the night that it happened from friends and family who were worried about my safety. So for me, December 6th is a day that I remember that event and I mourn the loss of those women. So a campaign like this is really important because we can each do our part to end violence and end discrimination. So do it for all women and do it for me.
Do it for me.
Do it for me.
If you can, do it for them.
Join our movement.
Join our movement.
And put your pinkies up.